go. First thing would be my baby blanket, obviously, because I've had it all my life and I always sleep with it and it's always with me. So the second thing is my bear. I got this bear 2 years ago, I think. I was in the hospital because I was sick, and so my grandma got me this bear, and it's my favorite. Next is this Tech 21 case. Now, it's supposed to be clear and gray, but it would always be sitting in the sun, and this is 2 years old, so, but this is like the best ever case. Like, it's flimsy, which I like, but it's also like very protective of my phone because around the edges are really hard, and I need another one, like, because I can't use this because it looks all dirty, but it's not, it's just faded and too much sun exposure. Next is this perfume. It's 1000 wishes, and I love the smell of it. Next is this. My sister made it for me for graduation as a graduation present, and it literally has everything in it for my senior year. It's really great. Yeah. But this is like my favorite that I've gotten so far. And yeah. The next things are something that I just have to show you because they are on my wall. So that quote, it talks about how come everything happens for a reason. It's like one of my favorite quotes because it talks about how everything always happens for a reason, and that's what I believe, that literally everything happens for a reason. Like that one, it talks about how people change and how people grow up, and basically just everything that happens for a reason has a reason. So the next thing is that's my favorite is this curler. I've had it for like 3 years. Yeah. And I used to not know how to curl my hair, but then I had to curl my hair all the time for Color Guard, so I had to learn. And this curler, or wand, but that's how I do these curls. And I love this wand, like, it still works great. And it actually gets really hot, and my hair is so thin, so it doesn't really need that much heat, but it's like great. Like, and it was like really cheap. I got this at like Walmart for like $20, and like that's really good. And then another thing that's my favorite is obviously Demi Lovato. I want her album. I've been to her concert, and I want to go to another concert, but that's one of my favorites. Well, actually, she is my favorite, like, singer of all time. And then Alessia Cara next, but yeah. And then another thing I like is my best friend made me. I'm not sure. She made me this. She made me a box. It's a box. And then inside it is pictures of us. And I really like it. It matches my room. And yeah, and that's where I keep my hand sanitizers. Oh, this is my favorite hand sanitizer also because it's pineapple and it smells really good. But I'm running out, as you can see. But yeah, that's my favorite. Another thing that's my favorite is my hair. Like, I dyed it and I was like so scared of dyeing it because like my hair is my hair. I didn't want it to get messed up. But it's actually going back to its normal color. Like, it used to be lighter than this, and this is now my normal color. Like, you can see a little bit blonde here. But yeah, and then my cartilage piercing, which is right there, and I got that a year ago. Yeah. Yeah. A year ago. And it doesn't even bother me anymore. Like, I thought when I got it, I thought it was gonna hurt. But it didn't hurt when she actually, like, gave me the piercing. But it hurt after. And I want to get another one right here. My second one. But, yeah. My next favorite thing is this lotion. It's a daily lotion, and I got it. I first used it when I was in the hospital. They gave me some lotion to put on because I was there for weeks, and they gave me this lotion, not this exact one, but they gave me some, and it worked great. And I've been using this new face wash, but it makes my skin dry, so I put this on my face and it works great. Then another thing is my best friend necklace. I don't know if you can see it. I don't know, but yeah. I have a G, and my best friend has a B, and no one knows why except for us, really. But yeah, and it's great. I always used to wear necklaces around my neck, so this one. I'm used to wearing a necklace, so then I just keep it on. And then another thing that I like, my iPhone, obviously, but I'm using that right now so you can see it. But obviously I like my phone. Everything's on my phone. And then I guess you can say that I love these curtains because they are blackout curtains and light doesn't come in to it, so like when you're sleeping and stuff, and like it said that it blocks out sound also. It's in front of the house, so I get a lot of noise because of cars passing by and stuff, and especially on my street there's like always car alarms going off. So, and like actually I don't really hear them no more, maybe because of my curtains, I don't know, but they match my room perfectly. But my window, my windows are long, like wide, I mean, so I need one more curtain. I have three curtains and I need at least one more because like towards the end of my window, like it doesn't cover because I need longer ones. And then my last favorite thing is my mascara. I use, because I got it from Sephora and I got it for free when I got my prom makeup done. And actually, MAC, I got it from MAC from when I got my prom makeup done. And my eyelashes are actually long, and when I put on mascara, they're like 10 times longer because that mascara, you can pick two, like it's a 2-in-1. So you have the, like you open it and then there's one that like makes them long and spaced out, not really spaced out, but like just long. And then there's another one that you can open, which is in the same bottle, and it makes them fuller. So if you have like already long eyelashes, then that one just makes it fuller. And that's the one I really use because I already have long eyelashes, so then I just make it fuller. And that's what I like about it. But that's pretty much all that I can think of. Yeah, that's all I can think of, but there's many more. But so far, that's all I have for you today. So thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.